I'm Patrick McMinn. I play the trumpet through modular synthesizers and some home-built software that I wrote. Today I performed a piece called Habit Fills Up What Remains. It's a piece built around a series of generative structures. The generative structures allow me to improvise around a fixed set of notes and timbres, and also allow me to take the piece in different directions. There's three main parts of what I do. One is the trumpet. The other is the modular synthesizer. Essentially, what a modular synthesizer is an instrument that allows you to reconfigure it on the fly. And the third part is a piece of software I wrote in a programming language called Super Collider, which sort of acts as a backend to everything that I'm doing. It allows me to turn up and down volumes, allows me to add reverb, do a thing called granularization, where I record and chop it up into little pieces based on algorithms, which the computer then reconfigures randomly and sends out to the synthesizer. I was really inspired by the painting behind me, The Ideal City. I've always been struck by its starkness on past visits. I'm obsessed with ratio and proportion in my work in the same way that a lot of these painters were thinking about the golden ratio and how they had just really discovered things like foreshortening and things that allowed for perspective. I think there's a certain real feeling of discovery, especially in this painting, where it's almost like it feels like a study. They're really figuring out stuff, and I constantly feel like I'm figuring out stuff in my work.